Hi, I'm Nat, and welcome to this week's Essentials. Will this be the end of a few cheap deals for students? This Subway in Guiseley has been nominated for three of the prestigious Oliver Food Awards. I'm here at Woodlesford Park to find out more about the £80,000 investment they've received to rejuvenate the park into a better environment for the whole community. I don't know about you, but sometimes when watching the news, it can make me feel a little bit glum. Do you think you'll use it more when it's all been done up? What are you doing to help your local community? Can only mean one thing. It's time for this week's essential question. This week on the Happy News, we're going to be asking people what the happiest moment of their lives was. I think they deserve to win. Tomorrow it looks set to brighten up with some sunshine. So wrap up warm, guys, and get those mittens and scarves out. So we've heard what Ian has to say. We wish to store every success with the awards. So maybe it's true. Diamonds really are a girl's best friend. I've been Natalie Shortman reporting for the Essential.
Stop messing!
Recording. Oh, sorry. Nobody dare mess with us anyway, we're well hard.
Don't believe in, 'cause I got time while she got freedom. 'Cause when her heart breaks, no, I don't break even. The best days will be some of my worst. She finally met a man that's gonna put her first. While I'm wide awake, she's no trouble sleeping. Heartbreaks, no, it don't break even.
This week on Waffle House, we've decided to spice things up a little bit and ask, what is your most awkward moment? Now that we have our thinly sliced potatoes...
Awkward.
Ta-da! Wouldn't it be exciting to go back in time and see what it would have been like for real? Or would it?
Anything moving it, but you kind of work with it.
I feel like you could be lying to me here, guys.
I changed gender.
Yes, they were devastating. They were magical. I'm here with the lottery winners today who just performed their amazing set. Donkey! Come on!
If you did make it here, there's only a 50% chance you'd survive.
Well, this is the biggest crowd we've ever seen at Hay Festival.
Big close there, my man.
Go!
Natalie looks petrified.
This is rubbish.